for the day?
In the Bahamas.
So that'll be fun.
Alright, day two on the cruise, and we are almost in the Bahamas.
Yeah,
we're about to dock. Currently 8:49, and yesterday was chaotic. We thought about maybe vlogging and doing some things yesterday, but we just wanted to have a good time first day and kind of get settled in, so that's what we did. I don't know, we'll see what the rest of the day holds, but today we're going to shoot some footage for you guys, so... Yeah, so it'll be pretty dope. And also, here, let's show you the...
Don't forget, what happens in the Bahamas stays in the Bahamas. You might not see everything.
Let's show you the room here real quick and the views. So, real quick. The busiest hallway. Busiest hallway on the whole ship.
This is the busiest hallway on the whole ship.
It's popping. Everybody's trying to get off.
It's popping in.
It's popping in.
What happened? You hungry?
I'm so hungry.
Lost Alyssa in Austin.
Alyssa can't find her phone.
Alyssa can't find her phone, and we just got off the ship. So they went back on the ship. So.
C'est la vie.
I don't know what today's gonna hold, but it might get interesting. So.
For a view, it's going to be $40 each. Right? So what we do is, this is a car just for you guys. Riding around just for you. Okay? And when you get to the beach, we take you from the beach, bring you back here in the city.
Okay.
That's where all
$40. Okay. Let's take a look at, what are we doing now?
So we're going to the water tower. We're going to Paradise Island. We're going to the distillery. We're going, or the rum cake factory. The wine tasting.
We don't know what we're doing,
beaches.
Honestly.
Beaches.
Atlantis.
$40.
Casino. $40 a person.
$40.
I'm dead.
Does it look good or no?
Or no.
Or no.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Should be a little bit. There's not much. There's not a big.
How much was it?
I gave him $5.
Oh, it's really good. It's not like too sweet.
It tastes like
smells like weed. Somebody's smoking.
Or they're growing.
Yeah.
All
restaurant and hotel section over here. We got a wine cellar that houses over 175,000 different wine bottles.
Wow.
Right inside there.
What'd you get?
All right, this one is, hold on. 1-to-1 ratio, though.
Which one do you want to try first?
Let's try this one first.
And that's which one? What's in
white
it?
White chocolate junket, dude? I don't know. Mmm. Oh, yeah.
Is it good?
Wow.
Yeah.
It's almost like a cake confetti.
Yeah. That's so good. No, that's like multicolored.
Yeah.
The junkadoo? Yeah. Yeah, this one's better.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. That one's got like a soft vanilla center. Not bad, huh? That's good. What's it called?
John Watlands.
Okay.
This is a rum distiller.
Okay, it's 74 feet in depth, 7.4 feet in diameter. So it's very, hold on to your camera.
Tough, yes.
I don't know how many rain or hurricane we have, it's always 2 feet of fresh water. Okay?
Dude.
I'm dead. That is the biggest freaking racer. Wait, that one's like a shaggy dog.
Sussing, sussing, sussing on you. I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin' on you. I'm ballin', I'm ballin', I've a song on you.
Exactly how it looks during December.
Dude, that's crazy.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
For how long? Do they do it? A couple days or a day?
They do it actually right after Christmas. Uh-huh. And then they do it just after
the holiday?
Yeah, it's a holiday.
That's very
It's
cool.
actually a whole night.
That's awesome.
It's a big parade and they have
that's
the streets
awesome.
Closed off. We have 700 islands and keys which make up the Bahamas. And we have 38 of them which are inhabited.
Watch out, oh watch out, oh watch out, yeah. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, yeah. Spending, I'm spending all my f***ing pay. I got me some braids and I got me some hoes. Started rocking the sleeve, I can't buy with no jaws. You know how I do it, can close on my toes. I ain't rich yet, but you know I ain't broke, so if I see it, I like it by there from the start. I'm with some white girls and they love them to coca. Like they OT, double OT, like I'm KT, smoking OG. And you know
it's called Paradise Island.
Right, gotcha.
Those three pink buildings that you see on the left hand, all of those are part of the Atlantis. They're split up into different towers. The one to the very far end is the reef. The one in the middle is called the cove. That's where you can go and swim with the dolphins.
Right.
The one to the very far right is the Royal Towers. If you notice that the big one, which is called the Royal Towers, there's a building in between the two buildings. That's a suite right there. Wow. When it first opened, it was called the Michael Jackson Suite.
Yeah.
They originally opened it and started it off at $25,000 per night.
Oh my.
That's to stay inside that suite right there.
Okay, so we just found out that this specific island that we're standing on right now, President Trump bought it back in 1987 for, he bought it for $97 million and then he sold it in 1988.
1 year later.
For $400 million.
1 year.
So before he was making America great again, he was making the Bahamas great again. So that's
I'm
that.
I'm a new three and I change out to my new D. White Iverson. When I started balling, I was young. You gon' think about me when I'm gone. I need that money like the ring I never won. I won. Sussing, sussing, sussing on you. I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin', I'm swaggin' on you. I'm ballin', Iverson on you. Watch out, oh watch out, oh watch out, yeah. I smash out, I smash out, I smash out, yeah. Spending, I'm spending on my
we wanted to kind of take you guys. We wanted to kind of take you guys on a little journey. We gotta get out of the road because this van is.
They do not play here.
They don't play. They don't play. We wanted to. Yeah, we hear ya. No, yeah, we hear ya. Anyways, we wanted to kind of take you guys on a little journey with us, and
we're heading back to the boat.
We're heading back to the boat now. Gonna grab some lunch. I don't know what time it is, lunch slash dinner.
It's like a snack because we have our big fancy dinner tonight.
Yeah, tonight's our
captain's dinner.
Captain's dinner, as they call it. I don't know, I'm a first timer.
Hope you guys enjoyed this
little
day in the Bahamas.
Excursion today.
If you guys enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment below so we know. We'll see you guys in the next vlog.